Donald Trump isn't ready to let it go with Representative John Lewis. Trump returned to his attacks against Lewis, a civil rights icon who the president-elect has been railing against for days over his decision to boycott Trump's inauguration. John Lewis said about my inauguration, "It will be the first one that I've missed." Wrong or lie, he boycotted Bush, 43, also. The attacks are Trump's latest aimed at Lewis, a student civil rights leader who organized the original march on Washington and endured multiple beatings, including one at the Edmund Pettus Bridge where his skull was fractured. His civil rights activism had left him as an unassailable symbol of the movement in recent years, even to those who strongly disagreed with him on policy. Until now, Trump attacked Lewis over the weekend as all talk in a series of tweets on Saturday morning after Lewis announced he'd boycott the inauguration.